station is Leyden.
Announcement: due to signal failure over at Stratford, we are now going to Fenchurch Street. The next station will be Upminster, embarking West Ham, Limehouse, and Fenchurch Street. If you need to get to Stratford, you can change at West Ham to get the connecting train from there to Stratford.
The next station is Upminster.
I'm not sure if I'm going to be able to do that. Next station is West Ham. That's what I said to her as well. Why are you like, we're saying the same things to her? And it's like, this is what I'm saying, it's like, she'll think, because we say such similar things, or it's just so on point, like, it's almost like it's exactly the same, she'll think we've had a conversation about it, and then spoke to her about it, but really truly we haven't. We're just saying what we think is normal, what is going to happen, obviously we think it's similar, so we're going to say similar shit. But long story short, bro, like, she's just moving, like, I said to her, oh, like, I don't mind chilling, and I said, I don't mind coming up straight, like, right now, and I'll get to the end at one, I'll link you now. She's like, oh, like, saying, oh, yeah, I have a friend as well, and she's going to send a text and see what it's saying. I was like, it's Saturday night, bro, like, it's gonna pop up regardless, you know what I mean? Like, it's Saturday, man. So, yeah. But then I've told her, obviously, man's got a beanie there. The first night, man's up there, whatever. I'll get to the next one. But yeah, I'm sounding like I'm ready for her, but she's just sounding like she's ready for me. She's ready for me to come up there. I don't know what's going on, bro. But I'll just wait, but it's like, I didn't have to rush back to, obviously I rushed back, I'm thinking, yeah, I need to be on point. And then the maddest thing is she told you, oh, like, basically, you want my EZ to basically be there from early. Initially, she should have just sent that to me. She sent it to you to tell me. I don't know. But yeah, but it's just a complicated one. Like, a complicated puzzle, basically. It's just hard to read right now, fam. I don't know what she wants me to do. And she's telling me that she had to be out here and that. And I'm just thinking that, nah, yeah, save that. Good for you, but yeah, don't care about you.
Thank you.
We'll sort it. See it, say it, sort it.